Give me a bottle of anything and a glazed donut. To go.
Who is it?
It's me, Dave, man. Open up, I got the stuff.
Who?
It's Dave, man. Open up, I think the cops saw me come in here.
Who is it?
It's Dave, man. Will you open up? I got the stuff with me.
Who?
Dave, man. Open up.
Dave?
Yeah, Dave. Come on, man. Open up. I think the cops
Dave's
saw me.
Not here.
You are the worthless humans, and you are watching DaveTV.
What's up? I'm John Toll, and this is DaveTV.
How can such a pretty girl have such a dirty mouth?
Hey, what's going on, man? This is Nathan, and you're watching DaveTV. Remember, it's all stupid drama, baby, and it's right here.
Angel waltzing in time. Angel waltzing in time. An angel waltzing in time.
Hi, I'm Heather Bishop, and you're watching DaveTV.
I searched that Sahara, that Mississippi.
We're Danger Cakes, and you're watching DaveTV.
Fireball, 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 fireball.
Hey!
We
are
the
Bullies,
and
you
are
watching
DaveTV.
We're no holiday, and you're watching DaveTV.
Hi, I'm Mike.
I'm Barry.
And I'm Angie, and we're the Beat Dolls.
And you're watching DaveTV.
Yeah. We're Toxic Water, and you're watching DaveTV.
All night. We know what you need only right here on DaveTV.
No, man, I'm Dave, man.
Dave's not here.
Oh. Yeah! Woo!
No, man, I'm Dave. Open up. I think the cops heard me. I got the stuff.
Thanks for watching, you guys. This is DaveTV. We spotlight bands you probably don't get a chance to see on TV very often. If you get off your couch and go out to clubs, you will see them in person. This band being one of those. Day Changer from, I guess we could say Austin. Technically, probably not, but let's say Austin, Texas, yeah?
Yes, sir.
All right. So if you have a volume knob, get ready to exercise your wrist. If you're not already exercising your wrist, but I know. So thanks to everyone that came out to the studio today. We got special guests from out of town, Steve and Katie. Shout out over there. Good times. They're coming out to support lots of great music. They're coming across state lines. That's how much it means to some people. Nathan and Camera One, Diane over here, and myself have been doing this particular thing for a couple of decades. Woo! You see it in my forehead. But I'm going to continue to do it till they put me down. And want to say a big thanks to everybody who supported the Dave Fests and made a lot of great stuff happen, like this PA that the band is using today for the first time. So, woohoo! Yeah. And so, Day Changer, I guess we could say a somewhat new band from Austin, Texas, yes?
Yes, sir. Well, we started, the name didn't go until 2015.
Yeah, right. Absolutely. And you guys have had experience playing together in the past, and you guys have experience putting up with each other's
shit
all the time. So how has that like it being in a band and seeing each other all the time? How does that work for you two? I'm going to get both of you to answer, so you get the head start.
All right. Well, it's good. You know, it's nice because, you know, when I picked up this guitar right here, that's actually what made Day Changer kind of come into effect, right? I used to play bass in the previous band right here. And basically, once I picked this up, it made sense to me. It took the music to a different change, level, style, all that stuff, punk pop, post-grunge effort in general. But to be married to this, to get to the question you asked, I drag it on. It's good. It's awesome. It's neat to see. We have to turn, you know, our relationship back and forward, you know, certain things, you know, and she yells at me and kicks me sometimes, and then I yell at her and kick at her, right, you know, so, you know, but that's how we're stayed a loving married couple.
And band.
And band.
And Steph, that's a good answer. Ding, ding. He gets a check mark in that one. Your turn, Stephanie. What do you think?
Oh, I love it. I never thought I would ever play in a band except for in high school, you know. So when he asked me to play bass, I said, why not? I'll try it. And here I am 2 years later, I think. So, and yeah.
Slapping the bass.
It works. It works. It's brought us closer. And yeah, we do get on each other's nerves, but it makes us stronger, I think. Yeah.
That's awesome. The sound, she has good rig. What are you playing through?
An Ampeg.
Awesome.
And don't ask me what that cab is, because I don't know what the name is.
Well, it's fat. I hope it comes across at home, because it's got a great sound. AJ, how are you, buddy?
I'm great, man.
Thanks for coming out and doing the jam today. Oh, man, thanks for coming to jam. Sporting the Gibson Mesa Stack.
Oh, yeah, I love it.
Tell me a little bit about your gear. I'm kind of a gear nerd.
I've got probably a 12-pack of guitars. 11 of them have since been retired since I got the Gibson SG Custom Supreme.
Yeah, absolutely.
And I actually got the Mesa from eBay.
Yeah.
Battling with several other prospective buyers, and I battled till the death and got it, and it's been a great amp. I love it. It sounds good. And it's road tested and fan approved, I'd say. So it rocks. I love it.
On eBay, I wait till it gets down to like 20 seconds and I'm logged in and I put in that bid and then I click buy. Because I'm brutal like that. Don't ever, because I'm going to win. Awesome. And the Animal, yes, back here on the back doing two shows today in Austin, Texas. You know him, you love him, Bruce Ford. What is up?
Not much. How are we doing, sir?
I'm doing better now that I know you're in here rocking the house, man. So you got two shows today. You're playing with StoneKracker later at, it's got a new name. It's called what?
The
Anderson Mail Pub.
Yes. Used to be Starland, something like that.
Yeah, yeah. And your other band's been going through changes and stuff, working out with Bill.
Yep, Bill Corley's now the lead guitarist for StoneKracker, and he's doing a phenomenal job.
Yeah.
And if he come out, and you see a little treat, but something else he plays in the band. So it's
that he can do in public.
Yes.
Awesome. Awesome. Well, man, I know we could talk forever. These guys have a website. Your website is what?
Daychangerband.com.
And, of course, I think we all are on Facebook if you want to talk to us individually. I think the music probably does the best talking, though. So thank y'all for coming to play Dave TV. I'm going to leave it to Day Changer. Turn it up, you guys.
Yeah.
Just don't do a thing. Try to put
don't mean a thing.
Yeah.
Thank you coming out to watching Dave TV. Sorry, I'm on cable access. This is a great venue. We love playing here. Of course, there's a place to go to. It's a website called daychangerband.com. You can find all that out. Get us on Facebook and all that stuff. All my life I've been searching for something. Something never comes, never leads to nothing. Nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close. Closer to the prize, the end of the road. All night long, a dream of a day. When it comes around and it's taken away, leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feel it come to life when I see your ghost.
Thank you. the time. I drove alone and fought the fight. I picked it up and kept it on. Now I'm back to take it all. Bring me back. Bring me back. Bring me back. Thank you.
thank you so much. That song was called She's the Truth. You can go check it out on a... Oh, wait a minute. Don't check anything out. But feel free to go out somewhere on the YouTubes and see if there's a video called that out there.
Out. So fuck around and sign.
Thank you so much. This is coming down to our final tune here. It's called Watch Me Run. Again, daychangerband.com, davetv.org. Time check. We're allowed for one more? All right, well, guess what? We have one more. Hey, you know, so we wanted to do a tribute to Mr. Lemmy Kilmeister. We don't do this perfect like he does, but you know, it's just for fun, and we are a day changer. This one is a little B-side. Sorry, I'm trying to get this mic just Lemmied out here, you know, it's just, and he's pissing me off, right? Stop it, Lemmy. Stop it, bud. Or wait a minute. Stop it. Wherever he's at. All right. This one is called, hold on.
You just cranked it up to 11. What's up?
That's right. I put my Lemmy link on right there. Lemmy's red. This was called Orgasmatron. It's a freaking B-side.
I need you to your destiny.
destiny. I lead you to your grave. You buzzer through my palaces. Your eyes will set my crown. Day Changer on Dave TV.
Thanks, Dave.
Thank you
You're
so much.
Best.
Appreciate it. Thank you all for coming out. Thanks for watching us online, and we're off.
I don't care anymore. We'll be right back.
maybe it's rude. Little bit of sweet bad marijuana, cigarettes sticking to your lips, like you're never gonna let it go. Life is a bonfire, living like you never die. You wake up in the morning, stocking naked on the bathroom floor. Cigarette sticking to your lips, like you're never gonna let it go.
I'm Brian, and we are Day Changer, and you're watching Dave TV. Thank you.
you, thanks for watching. Hey you, thanks for watching. Hey you, thanks for watching. Hey you, thanks for watching. You just watched DaveTV. You just watched DaveTV. You just watched DaveTV. You just watched DaveTV. Hey you, thanks for watching. 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 You just watched DaveTV. You just watched DaveTV. You just watched DaveTV. You just watched DaveTV. Hey you, thanks for watching. 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 You just watched DaveTV. You just watched DaveTV. You just watched DaveTV. You just watched DaveTV. Saturdays are fun. Hey you, thanks for watching. 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 You just watched DaveTV. You just watched DaveTV. You just watched DaveTV. You just watched DaveTV.